A match with major implications. Two titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million. I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles at the same time, man.
Watch that inside, Corey.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
God, jeez. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
The Rock with some good timing here.
Just breaking down the opponent.
An arm wrench.
Boom! DDT! Ooh, neck breaker.
He steps foot in the ring again. A snapmare. Can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage.
From the top!
Piercing elbow.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Tagged with a punch.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Into the ring now. Oh, some hard offense landing on the champ.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
Hoisted up. Gutbuster.
Yeah. There is the people's punch.
Facebuster first.
Oh. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Heck, that one's scouted.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Slides back into the ring.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Kick to the gut.
Defiant counter to Reigns. What a snap there. Bottom of an elbow. And he's taking this to the outside now. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Up fast. Buster down hard. move will put you out the pasture. Here we go.
Clothesline.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Showing a lot of resiliency, you have to give him that. And set him up.
That's gonna hurt. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
The big dog is unleashed.
Rope on the top.
Good lord. Boom.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
The defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.